Hey guys, it's AllieGirl1016 here, and today I'm going to be doing a Doctor Who DIY. So we have these really cool decorators, so you can put these on your wall, you can put it on a door, maybe even in your locker, really anywhere, and they look really cool, and they just add that little whovian touch. For this craft, you will need cardstock paper or cardboard covered in white paper, Sharpies or any type of marker, and I have some pictures of the doctors 9 through 12 just for a reference to look at while I'm drawing the doctor, and a pencil and some tape and a pair of scissors. The first thing I'm gonna do is fold this cardstock into four pieces, or fold it twice so that you get like four sections. So now we have these four equal sections. I'm now going to cut along these sections here so that we get these four equal squares. Side so that they looked equal and even. Now you're going to take your pencil, your square, and your reference picture. I'm going to start off by doing the ninth doctor. The 10th. The 11th. And last but not least, the 12th. Now it's time to color them in. Colored in, you can put them on your wall. Using some scraps and trimmings, I made these little rectangular things. I'm going to use them to write some of my favorite Doctor Who quotes. Double-sided sticky tape and put it on the back of these, off any excess, Then put it near the doctor who said. And here's the finished product. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more. Bye!